Police are at the scene of another death in Tauranga, which they say is linked to a double homicide there earlier this week. It follows the appearance of the murder accused in Christchurch this morning. Let's go to Ali Pugh, who was in court. Ali.
Yes, Melissa, we were here this morning when that 25-year-old man who was heavily tattooed was brought into court and charged with the two murders of those Tauranga men earlier in the week. Now, this man was arrested here in Christchurch yesterday afternoon in the suburb of New Brighton, an operation involving the Armed Offender Squad and the Special Tactics Unit. I'm not able to tell you his name at this point, though. The judge this morning granting him name suppression on the basis that if it were to be made public, it could potentially lead to retaliation. Then, late this afternoon, in another unexpected development in this case, police announced that they have located yet another body, this time the body of a woman, at this address in Tauranga. Now, they say that this death looks like a domestic incident. In fact, this woman may, in fact, have been dead in this house for a couple of days, but they say her death is linked to these other incidents in Tauranga, and they have actually reiterated, though, they aren't looking for anyone else in relation to this woman's death.
Okay, it's been quite a dramatic week for police with multiple crime scenes. What else have they had to say about the investigation, Ali?
Well, at this point in time, they're actually still on the scene conducting a scene examination at the site of that fatal police shooting on State Highway 22. Now, this was the incident in which police shot dead a man who was fleeing them and shooting at them at the same time, and they believe this man too was involved in the wider investigation. Now, police have said, interestingly, that while the people involved in these deaths are gang members, this doesn't actually mean they are the result of direct gang conflict, but certainly at this stage they will remain very, very busy as they conduct multiple concurrent investigations right up and down the country in this ongoing case.
They will indeed. Thanks for the update from a pretty blustery looking Christchurch tonight. Thanks, Ellie.